Hi, hello, welcome back to the channel, baby.
We are Susu, Boo Boo. You can see it on the floor over here. Buster
And the
and
Wolfman.
that guy,
And
yeah.
I'm here.
And
And
I'm up
I
here because Wolfman needs to be centered so that he
in order
can
to play a little
play
bit.
the keyboard.
People have been asking me to play, and I'm not real. I mean, I'm playing a long, long time, and I've played in a lot of bands and stuff, but I don't like to hear myself play. And I feel like I'm really one-dimensional, but SueSue is like berating me and making me play. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to play the song for you called Don't You Know Me, and it's based on the there's no lyrics, but it's based on of the movie It's a Wonderful Life. And I love that movie, and for some reason that whole Don't You Know Me, Mary, Don't You Know Me, I used to chase around Sue around the house and yell at her. And finally I was like, you know what, I'm just going to write a song. And so I wrote this actually for a friend that does videos and stuff, short videos and stuff. And so it's I don't know, take with it what you will. And here we go. Ready?
Mary.
Two thumbs up and a pencil and a kiss.
I'd rather have the kiss rather than anything. So,
Okay.
what we're going to do is I'm going to put on
Yeah,
now the thing.
The thing.
Yeah, the thing with the guy. And why is it not?
It's
There we
A
go.
Lifetime of Adventure, the official video by Tuomas. So excited to hear this. You need to
And,
move over a little so I can
okay.
get, yeah.
You want me to full screen this, maybe, if I can? Yeah.
Well, did you just move over?
I know, but I.
Yes. Yes. The short answer? Want the short answer?
I say
Yes.
that to her all the time. She throws stuff back at me because I can be a dick. I'm not mean. I just I'm
Well,
facetious sometimes. Am I mean?
not lately. Not in a
What's
long time. Not
what's
in a
not
long
lately?
time. But I'm mean too. Stop. Don't do that. All
Okay.
right. So
All
let's
right, so
listen to
here we
this.
go. Thomas Hopin and then A Lifetime of Adventure. Here we go, guys.
Treasure.
Know exactly what's in your PO box without wasting time and gas?
Wow, I have so many questions.
It was so beautiful. That song was so beautiful.
Tuomas can write a song like nobody's business. He can write that. He can write rock and roll. Sorry, go ahead.
Yeah, you're right. He's very multidimensional. And his wife, I believe, is the one who was singing, the main singer.
That was my second question. Johanna. Well, my first question. Who was singing? Johanna? Oh, my gosh. She's got a beautiful... Who's the other lady? Do we know?
I don't know.
And they were both beautiful sounding. They were just their pipes, man. And it fit that music so well.
It did.
Go ahead.
Well, I was just going to say the orchestra. I love anything with an orchestra, with a live orchestra, and just watching them put it together and then performing part of it in the video it really moved me, and I don't know exactly why, but that's what music does, right? Beautiful.
Yeah. I agree. I think it's great. I have nothing to add to what Susu had to say.
Really, well, there was like a warmth because Scrooge McDuck, I believe, was written by Don Rosa. That's his name.
Okay. Yeah.
And Tuomas.
Was that Don Rosa?
Yes, I believe. I could be wrong about all this, but I think Tuomas had reached out to him and said, "I would like to do a symphony of lyrics for your books." Mm-hmm. It took a couple of years, and then he reached back, and they developed. You saw the pictures at the end of them together.
Yeah.
And how beautiful. That gives me chills too. So that was such a go-round for him, because Tuomas, one of his idols, one of his, you know, the people he admires so much, actually reached back and they could collaborate. So yeah, really nice, really nice. I'm happy with this one, honey. What about you?
I'm very happy with it. And as you were talking, it reminded me of something. That I wanted to say. So a good, very close friend of mine died a couple of days ago, and I don't want to, you know, this is not about getting all Muslim and everything,
right,
but his name was Marty Nashlinus, and in the 80s, when I worked for the 80s and 90s maybe, when I worked, probably 90s, early 90s, he was a kid, he was probably a good 15 years younger than me, maybe 10, 15 years, but he could shred the guitar like you can't believe, like Yngwie Malmsteen was his hero. And that those type of the guitarist, and of course, like, you know, and I have another friend who could play keyboards like those type of guys, and I never could. What you reminded me was about he reached out to him for the Scrooge McDuck thing.
Right.
Marty reached out to Yngwie and got to meet Yngwie and played some stuff with him, just one-on-one kind of stuff, and Yngwie was very complimentary about it. I was, and Matt Donovan, the keyboard player, sent some music to Chick Corea, I think.
Yeah, yeah.
And he went into his trailer at a concert, and he played it. He's like, "Man, you're so good, and thank you for your interpretation of my stuff." And so cool.
Yeah,
so cool.
Because even our, I don't want to say idols. I guess our musical idols. They have their own people that they look up to.
Yeah,
and
sure.
That's kind of, like, I wonder who Queen Elizabeth really looks up to.
Well, she's the queen. So
or
God.
The Pope. I mean, who does he
God.
Look up to?
That's it. I mean, queen, God.
I look up to you.
God. Well, but that's different because you're down here. You're not the Pope. You're not the queen. You have to look up to me. So stupid.
That's true. That is stupid. Okay, let's give this gorgeous song a rating, shall we?
It's really, really good.
I'm really happy here. So we're going to go with some reading glasses.
Wow. Okay.
Stapler.
What's the stapler's name?
Give me a cookie. Yeah.
Wow, highlighter.
The yellow highlighter. Two thumbs up.
And I'm sick of just showing two thumbs up because I can't have anything that beats all that stuff, right?
You really shouldn't try. I'm really good at it.
I know. And
So, I mean, you can always just do two thumbs up.
Two thumbs up. And it was fantastic. And what else do we have here? Let's talk a little bit about... Yeesh. It'll suck. Stop. Every time you turn around, you have to say Nelson.
No, don't say that word anymore. Stop.
I bought you a puppet and you don't even use her. She's up there. You don't have to name her. You don't use her at all.
Okay, well, we're going to try and sign off. Are you giving two thumbs up and a skunk? Is that
I
what
am.
We're doing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, skunk is giving two thumbs up, although he doesn't have any thumbs.
Correct. Two paws up. So, if you like this video, please hit like, subscribe, share, notify, comment down below. And as we always say when we sign off, please be blessed and...
Don't hurt anybody.
Don't hurt anybody. Bye. No skunks, no wolves. Leave them alone. Leave the skunk alone!